getting ready to push her off of the ship. So it'll float on its own. Drive this. The ship sunk so low that the other tugboat can actually go over its deck. You don't see that very often. Those Z drives allow the tugboat to go sideways and backwards and spin. Kind of like my Sea-Doo from Kansas at Toronto Lake.